John knows that I love you. I don't wanna be the one to say goodbye. I'm the only one to squeeze and touch you. I never ever wanna see you cry.
I don't wanna see you cry.
Such an adventure.
Must be a duppy or a gunman.
Bumba clad.
You're joining here live, Angel. Hello, Angel, line 3, hello.
Answer.
Yes, hello.
Because my husband Moses Tree.
Yeah.
Some people don't like to see me and Moses together. Whatever, whatever. But we don't have the ring already. Answer.
Alright, Angel, I'm going to ask you a question. You don't feel a way within your womanly self as a woman to leave Bounty Killer and there with the Nether Brethren, who is public figure, and the people out the road going feel like you deal with your pum pum away.
The selectors and radio personalities that are about to play this song are asking to be exempt regarding the subject matter of this song, as it does not necessarily reflect their opinion. Somebody gal beat them the other night. I wonder if he's cheating, cause the fight did Shan Killer have a meeting. One of the night make the dread gone mad and won't take our life. Somebody gal beat them the other day. It's not the dread win me here, it go the other way. Him talk to our heart in a the suck him other way. And the mercy of God make the dread gone away. Beating? The marriage no start well. Me a read through the star and me see the bombshell. Is what will it want, Mr. Muta, can you tell? Why me no know she good a fuck cartel? Is it a Gregory Isaac moment? Rumors them spreading? Probably are the bills with them owe for the wedding. Queen of twins saw it coming, saw where it was heading. Now pain in all them heart like a oat is redding. To how she love the spotlight, to how she love the telly. Him good a sight all a X5 will look like for Ellie. Park up at the gate and when he make a query. A Movado that all a ride out. Somebody gal beat them the other night. I wonder if he's cheating, cause the fight did Shan Killer have a meeting. One of the night make the dread gone mad and won't take our life. Somebody gal beat them the other day. It's not the dread win me here, it go the other way. Him talk to our heart in and he suck him other way. And the mercy of God make the dread gone away. Undisputing? That's not really right. Boxing gloves and you can't really fight. You've done a lot of things people don't really like. And based on your behavior, you're not really bright.
Him was fight Bounty Killer and get carried away. So him sight the man gal and got married away.
A gal will walk with her front on her forehead away.
Them all a fight over Georgia and Florida way.
You can't buy gal with money and a look back for change. Big up real man, Porsche, Bobsy Gray. It's like you buy pum pum and now you find it strange. The amount of man where she gonna fucking have your range. Somebody gal beat them the other night. I wonder if he's cheating, cause the fight did Shan Killer have a meeting. One of the night make the dread gone mad and won't take our life. Somebody gal beat them the other day. It's not the dread win me here, it go the other way. Him talk to our heart in a the suck him other way. And the mercy of God make the dread gone away.
I want to tell you that real authentic love is out there, you know. But the problem is that we are trying to find love in every other place except within ourselves. The value that other people place on you is based upon the value that you place on yourself. Too much chasing material things, too much holy match for money, and too much man out there we have based this love thing upon a physical aspect. Oh, the girl is pretty, so I'm in love, and things are so nice. No pretty girl, now butter my mouth, a bum buckler.